was magnificent. Thank you. Jillian and Danielle are incredible, wonderful daughters. We are so very touched with your beautiful words, and more so, we are so very proud of the two magnificent young women you each have grown up to be. Yeah. We're both wonder women in our book. Keep soaring. And to all of you, our superheroes, all gathered here tonight, this is truly, truly overwhelming. We are so incredibly honored. There are so many people that we love in this room, or rather, New York Street backlot. Alan and I feel like Mr. and Mrs. Fantastic. You know, part of the Fantastic Four being honored here this evening. Tonight is the expression of your love. Thank you. Thank you for being with us on this joyous occasion. We can feel the love. But more so, to all of you, our friends, we want to thank you for being by our side through some of life's challenging moments, the difficult times, through those challenging first years when lupus touched our family. Your support, your love, and your understanding gave us strength to continue fighting. Lupus touched our family 10 years ago. It was frightening, it was agonizing, and it was really horrendous. It was heartbreaking to see our daughter dealing with so much intense, debilitating pain. Was she going to have to deal with such incredible pain and fatigue for the rest of her life? How would she endure it? How would her sister cope with it? Was this unbearable pain that a parent experiences when they see their child suffering going to be the rest of our lives? Thankfully, I'm relieved and so very, very proud to say that our daughter Jillian lived life to the fullest in spite of the challenges that lupus presents. She has always been determined to do it all. Everything that she mapped out for herself, not allowing lupus to play any part in slowing her down in her life's plans. Since graduating college, she has been living in New York for the past 3 years, working in a demanding job in television as an associate producer. In our eyes, she is truly a superhero in every way.
We had the good fortune to be referred to Dr. Dan Wallace when our daughter got sick. When there seemed to be no explanation for the pain she was experiencing, Dr. Wallace has been with us from the beginning. When he first diagnosed our daughter, we found it difficult to accept. We continued to see other professionals because we just weren't convinced that this was lupus. You know, it's hard to diagnose lupus, and it's hard for us as parents to just accept that diagnosis, especially when it's coming from Dr. Lupus. You know, when you're a hammer, or somehow everyone around you is a nail. But ultimately, we accepted that diagnosis. And Dr. Wallace approached Michelle and me to get involved with Lupus LA, and we didn't hesitate. We jumped right in, and our focus to this day has been on raising money to fund innovative research with the expectation that it will result in treatments and an eventual cure for this debilitating disease. When you or someone you love gets sick or experiences tragedy, you quickly realize that you're not alone. You're not special. Virtually every one of us at some point or another faces challenges and hardships that we're never prepared for or warned about. Sometimes it's health, sometimes it's financial, sometimes tragically, it's the death of someone we love. But whatever shitty things happen in our lives, you eventually realize that you're not the first one to have this happen to you. There's friends, there's a large community that have experienced the same tragedy as you, the same pain, the same hardship, and worse, but suddenly you realize that you have a community of support who where others come and become a resource for you to turn to, and help you to find the steps that need to be taken to find the solutions, or at least an understanding of your current situation. And you'll learn to count your blessings and how to cope in spite of your personal challenges. And if you're really lucky, if you're lucky like us, you have the incredible good fortune to have an extended family and friends, all of you here tonight, and loyalty, grounded in love, imbued in a sense of obligation, and who share and care. So many of our family and friends are here tonight. Michelle and I want to let you know how very much it means to all of us and how lucky we are to have you in our lives. Thank you all so much for that. I also want to make sure there's a couple of people. We are so lucky to have Michelle's mother, Mary Ann, my niece, Nicole Resnikoff, is here, my daughters, Jillian and Danielle. We love all of you. That's what Dr. Wallace at Lupus LA are like for so many lupus patients and their families, a tremendous resource for acquiring information and support. There's so many aspects of Lupus LA that we work hard to raise money and support, from funding innovative research and new treatments, holding patient conferences, assisting with doctor referrals, or just providing a shoulder to lean on for those who share these experiences of living with lupus. Thank you, Dr. Wallace, for having the vision to establish this incredible organization.
We are sincerely grateful for all those who work to make this event happen. We realize the scale of this project and all the hurdles that were presented in this very new and very different venue for the Orange Bowl. We are so thrilled to be honored at this extremely unique event. Thank you to the entire Lupus LA team, to our incredible dinner chairs, Nancy Utley, Lauren Schuller Donner, and Jim Giannopoulos, who are extremely instrumental in making this magical new venue come to fruition. Our thanks as well to the hardworking event committee, led by our fantastic dynamic duo, the birthday boy himself, Adam Selkowitz, and Megan Stubbs, our Batman and Robin. You two totally made this happen. Thank you. Thank you to our board of directors for the most wonderful, dedicated, close-knit group, many of whom have been together since the early days of Lupus LA. We are a passionate group of people with a common goal of finding the causes of lupus and putting an end to it. We love you all, truly.
We love you!
Thank you. As the guy who won everything in the show. And at our headquarters, our fearless leader, Toby Burkow, and the amazing staff, a shout out of thanks to Marcia Grant and Gila, and to Barry Burke and Deborah O'Hess, who always make everything come to life the day of the event.
And I want to make sure we give some special recognition to some two groups that have been supporting Lupus LA for so many years, just because Michelle and I asked. I think there's a lot of members of Beverly Hills Rotary Club out there. Thank you all. And a friend who is not feeling well couldn't be here tonight, but Bruce Schulman of Beverly Hills Mercedes have been fantastic supporters. Thank you.
We would also like to congratulate our fellow honorees, the Fantastic Two, Michael B. Jordan and C. Andrew Schroeder, for all your enthusiasm and commitment towards tonight's success. We are in such wonderful company this evening. Also, a great big thank you to our amazing entertainment, Michael Yeo and Sarah Yaw. And a huge thank you for upcoming performance by Seal. We have been fans of yours for years. How perfectly smashing that you're performing the Year of Erlang. What are the chances? And to all of you here tonight, friends and family to Lupus LA, you who keep our mission alive and hopeful, who support our efforts and help the advancement of science, to happen for all those with lupus. Thank you for your support. As Maya Angelou said, try to be a rainbow in someone's cloud. You all are Lupus LA's rainbow. From the bottom of our hearts, we thank you for your support. It means the world to us and all of those struggling with lupus. Thank you so much.